Hey everyone, surrealcanine here. Welcome back for more La-Mulana 2. In the last episode, we solved the riddle of Brahma and began orienting the corridor of blood in a way that it will reveal the path to, I guess, the end. Now, something came to mind while I was wandering around earlier, and I want to put it to the test. So we are going to Ancient Chaos, and we are going to give all our weights to a guy. We already saw a reason to give him all our coins. Whoa! Alright, now that we don't have any weights, let's see how the Room of Judgment reacts to us. The Akuaz, I really want that feather. Ow. If need be, we can drop off all our coins too. Although it will be a little sad because I have over 1,000 of them. But yeah, an innocent heart. Well, I don't actually know. But it's worth a shot, right? I was right! Wow! It was that easy. There we go. Maat's feather. And you guys know what that means? That means we can go talk to Anubis, finally. Let's go! The only problem is it might take a little bit to, oop. Actually, no, this is exactly where we need to be. Just got to protect ourselves from the lava fall. Still don't know how to deal with Thresvelger here, but we'll figure it out, I guess. Alright, we want to go down here into the Duat room where we, oh. We're safe. Okay. Alright, Anubis. If you wish to seek audience with Osiris, then you must solve my riddles. Alright, first riddle. Ah, prove your worth. Ah, prove your worth. We detest the intensity of pain. Hopefully we'll not have to endure that which we detest. Behold the frozen ground at our feet. Rejoice, for we will be rendered powerless. Rejoice, for we will be rendered powerless. Ah, prove your worth. Ah, prove your worth. You who have come from the world of the living, who stands on the precipice of doom, we will see the extent of your courage. Then two of us will disappear. Rejoice, for we will be rendered powerless. Rejoice, for we will be rendered powerless. Instill in us the fear of the unspoken. You who have come before the world of the living. Come from the world of the living. Stand before the wheel of ages. We will hear the extent of your incanted silence. Then two of us will disappear. Alright, I already have a pretty good idea what the third wheel is asking of us, or what the third trial is asking of us, so let's go to an easy to, actually no, there's already a Wheel of Ages in the Underworld, what am I doing? Oops. Isn't where I need to be. Oops, that's not where I need to be either. All right, the eyes It seems like when the eyes are red or green, it takes you to different places. What was that? I solved one of the riddles. Which one? Not sure. But we can always walk on over and figure that out, right? Yeah. Okay, that was the first riddle we solved. All right, the second riddle involves standing before the Wheel of Ages and incanting silence. So let's unequip all our mantras and hold up the Jed Pillar. Yes. All right, finally. Hopefully we will not have to endure that which we detest. Behold the frozen ground at our feet. Oh, okay. Frozen ground at our feet. I guess we need to find some somewhere with frozen ground. I don't think it's here in Doom, though. It's actually a good question. Wait. I saw something that might be frozen ground. I'd have to take off my snow boots to... Oops. Yeah, that looks like it might be frozen ground. Is it? Yes, it is. Let's see. Did that do anything? Not sure. What if I come here with low HP? I mean, this is a place with frozen ground, right? I hesitate to do this, but what if we get crushed? Nope. That was a dumb idea anyway. Run on through here, see what happens. Oh! That's not at all what I was expecting. It seems like the dragon's eyes change colors according to your timing. Intensity of pain. Oops. Wanted to see if the skeleton had anything to say, but it doesn't seem to be the case. Trick is coming down here with full health. Shot for you. I don't know. What if we crush all the crushers? And then return, and then I don't know. Yeah. Well, all the stuff turned itself off. The secret is to dump that guy down on the frozen floor. It's possible. Oops. Alright, with that in mind, let's try it. You do not want to cooperate, do you? Where'd he go? There he is. That was weird. It was very weird. Question is, how do we dump him on the floor? Gonna be a little hard to do. Whoops. That's how. Now what? I don't know. Is there somewhere I'm missing? Oops. Oop. Okay, that wasn't it. We're kind of pushing our luck having health this low. Whoops. Case in point. Really wish I knew what the heck this riddle was talking about. I wonder if the answer isn't in a different room entirely. See, there's more than one place with frozen floors. You, stop that. You, stop that. Oh, right. I'm out of weights. Frozen floor at our feet. Well, I've already been a couple different places with frozen floors. Nothing really comes to mind. Something seems off about this rock, though. Very strange. Yeah. Spikes. Anubis, help! Yeah, I know, but... He stands on the precipice of doom. Not quite sure what that means. Let's go heal. I'm not even sure which, not even sure which riddle I solved. Go to the Shrine of the Frost Giants and get down to get up, I guess. Alright, gonna lose our Holy Grail, but hopefully the answer is somewhere up here. Oops. Oh, this is just great. Yeah, there was no way I was gonna get out of that. What am I doing? I think there's even anywhere else where there is a frozen floor. Well, hang on, there's an entire other side of Doom that we haven't checked. Let's go up there before we figure something out. Gotta wait for the dragon's eyes to turn green, though. Right? Ow. That was pretty stupid. So was that. Alright, well, you know what? Instead of going up, let's go up. Yeah, there we go. And they're not glowing green anymore. Well, thankfully, we know of another gate we can use to get to that side of Doom, and that would be over here. Gotta wait for it. There we go. All right, so. Don't quite understand what any of this is here for. Or if it has something to do with that riddle or not. Whoops! That was a thing, all right. Wait for the eyes again. There we go. Alright, what's up here? This is a lot of frozen floors, but, nothing around here. I got nothing, guys. Well, maybe the problem is, who is we in this riddle? Is it the Pillars of Light? Is there frozen ground over there? Ground doesn't seem to be frozen. Oh! Hi! Yes, okay. Osiris. What do you want with me? Fifth Children conducted extensive research. Our only recourse was to escape to the outside world. They are assumed to be long extinct. It seems as though they came to this world with the intention of ruling over it, but they faced the obstacle that was the mother, in the form of La-Mulana itself. They also sought to seal off Egg-Lana. This would have taken time they didn't have. I doubt their goals will ever be achieved now, but it's precisely because those they left behind continue to live that the world is now in such turmoil. Someone is demanding that you bring it to them, then do so. Light Scythe! Alright, now we can, Osiris, you have anything else to add? Anubis, you have anything else to add? Nothing. Alright. This means that we, finally have access to Surt. Probably. So, let's heal up. Go to the Shrine of the Frost Giants and save our game. Or not Shrine of the... Icefire Treetop. That's where I want to be. thank you all for watching. I'll see you guys next time.